The City of Doral PTSA grant program assists Doral schools in realizing and implementing educational programs that benefit their students. With school budgets that are often tight, the city established this program as an effective and streamlined way to help enhance the learning of our Doral students.
For the past couple of years, here at John I. Smith, we've used the grant money to fund the AR program, which is a reading program that the students use on a daily basis, and it's very important. And it helps them enormously to progress in their reading skills.
City staff is on hand to assist applicants to ensure that the reimbursement process, which can result in up to $6,000 in funds for the PTSA organization, is an easy one.
Thank you a lot to the City of Doral for giving us this grant that has helped us a lot in the different things that we have done to the school. We have worked with the STEAM program at the upper school. We use it to buy some materials for the STEAM program. We also use it for the Spanish and Portuguese program, as you may know. The school has the SIPA PIPA program, and we are helping them to pay for some of the shows and artists that they are bringing. We also use it for technology.
Aside from this grant, the city also provides Doral Public Schools $1,500 worth of supplies each year in the form of care packages. These initiatives are made possible thanks to the avid support from the mayor and council with all things related to the enrichment of our youth. City of Doral is proud to help our schools and will continue to create smart and responsible ways to do so. Please remember to stay connected with us on social media and on our website, cityofdoral.com. I'm Maggie. See you next time on Inside Doral.